Hello everyone, my name is Bart Burhan. I am a journalist and filmmaker from Kashmir. I believe passion to tell stories keeps a journalist moving. So whenever I see a story from or outside Kashmir, be it something related to conflict, health or the new laws passed by Indian government, I rush to the ground. I can ascertain the fact that survival is the first challenge for any journalist living in India. The stories from India are reaching to you at a very high price, more so in the Kashmir region. Journalists here are often harassed, summoned, or even booked behind the bars for false allegations. And since the Article 370 abrogation, the government has completely censored media in Kashmir. There are hardly journalists or media houses that are writing stories that hold power accountable. I think it's fair I have got a critical role to play. And this is the reason that has always kept me in my job. The last thing I would like to say is the thing that weighs most heavily on me is challenging my conscience. That these are the stories about my people, about my homeland. And if I will be quiet, it will be my failure and of my journalism too. Thank you.